And several rallies will be around town as the residents prepare to vote next Tuesday in the upcoming Potomac primary. 11 News reporter David Collins is live at Johns Hopkins University tonight with that part of the story for us. David?
Good evening, Marianne. Rallies rule the day, and the battle for Maryland is now raging on the ground and on the airwaves.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
TV air wars are leading the charge in the battle over Maryland. Senator Barack Obama fired the first volley last week. His campaign settled into Maryland months ago with an office in nearly every corner of the state.
His sort of base is certainly the black vote, but then you cobble that together with progressives out of the Washington suburbs. I think he's got the opportunity to do something very, very interesting in Maryland.
Hillary Clinton has widespread appeal, too. Experts say particularly among women over 40. Clinton's mother, Dorothy, and her brother, Hugh, joined dozens of Maryland's top elected officials for a rally in Annapolis in support of her presidential run.
Are you ready to have Maryland lead the way?
Yeah.
Are you ready to elect Hillary Clinton the next president of the United States?
The Women for Hillary rally emphasized Clinton's experience. Senator Barbara Mikulski had the crowd in the palm of her hand, striking fear into unbelievers, warning, Hillary is the one, and after this Chesapeake primary, we better not be crabby. She also declared this presidential race is not about gender, but agenda. And then she addressed the Rodhams.
We want you to take a message back to Hillary today that Maryland is so turned on and so turned up for her that she's going to sweep from the mountains of western Maryland to the shores of the eastern shore and up and down that Baltimore-Washington corridor.
Former Lieutenant Governor Kathleen Kennedy Townsend praised her friend.
And for the last 35 years, we've seen a woman who has had a lot thrown at her and a lot of tough times and a lot of tough days. But she's given us inspiration by saying, you don't give up, you don't give in, you keep fighting for people and what is right to do.
Yeah. The only major presidential candidate that was opposed to the Iraq War from the beginning.
Cal Penn, star of Harold and Kumar movies, House in 24, went on the college circuit stumping for Obama. His message, Obama is a coalition builder, a change agent, someone who will get things done. Then he repeated an Obama campaign tailor-made pledge.
There's a $4,000 tax credit for every person that wants to go to college.
Both Obama and Clinton will be in Maryland on Monday. On the Republican side, Huckabee will have a campaign stop at College Park tomorrow. Reporting live from Northeast Baltimore, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.